Phillips had excited, I'm sorry, exited the porch and was now standing on the sidewalk on River Street. He was yelling over to me as I stood in the street, holding a small case of tools as I was putting them away. Mr. Phillips began to insinuate that I was threatening him with them. I repeated his ridiculous claim, scoffed at the thought, and walked back to my driveway. As it was made clear, he once again tried to manipulate the scene into one where he believed I was threatening him. Mr. Phillips began to yell again that the police were on their way. About 40 minutes later, Sergeant Short from the KPD came to our address to inquire about the situation. After we spoke, he left, and my wife and I went into our house. This incident is the first time that I've had contact with Phillips since our hearing on December 24th, 2014.